that's
very long. Quite boring. Wasn't good at the game at that point. We had a couple of opportune kills in that point.
I'm still gonna give you a thumbs up, but I'm gonna leave a comment for you tame, so I said.
Fair enough. By the way, if you're ever up this late, right now is the best time to either play tier 7s or tier 9s.
If I was sober, I'd play. They're like my two favorite tiers.
They've spotted us.
I'm totally on the wagon where tier 10 is not the hardest tier to play. I think it's 8s. And then maybe tier 10, and then 7s. It's just that when your bottom tier has a 7 or an 8, you're a two shot. You're a two shot.
Zero penetration. I see one. Punched a hole in their armor. Got him.
Anna, what do you think? Because what did Racer say today? Like, oh, Sircom plays like 7s and 8s and whatever. Like, that's what
I thought he said 6s and 7s.
They found us.
Oh, yeah. The last two videos I watched, he free marked a TVP in the 62A. Like, he plays 10s, it's just, he's like of the mindset that tier 10 is like the third hardest tier to play. Which I thought was ridiculous at first when I started playing. Because my nephew told me, like, hey, watch this guy. Sircom, Foch, and Cuckoo Baby. I first started playing and watching. I can't stand Cuckoo Baby. He seems so fucking fake.
And he
seems like the pedos I have interviewed for work release at Waymart. Just like, really, just the bells are going off. Just not genuine whatsoever. Problems where like the Sherman tank was like just spinning its wheels.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know, just shit that World of Things has scrolling through that they want you to buy. Make sure your PS4 doesn't shut off.
If you just enter rest mode.
Okay.
Should be enough.
Great job, man.
Set features available in rest mode. Apply power to USB ports. Always. They connect to the internet. PS4 network. Is turning. What's turning? Enable turning.
I honestly don't know what that means.
Oh, fuck. IT lingo. Keep application suspended. Okay, check mark. Set time to.